I just feel a little pressure.
Oh, no, the very corner, I see it. Okay, there's only that one way down there.
It's been a day since the Smart Skin Fat Transfer. It's a little discomfort, skin's a little tight, but can't wait to see the results. 2 days since the procedure, my skin is scabbing, a little more swollen this morning. Some discomfort, but it's okay. Today's my fifth day, and I felt okay to go to work. Third, fourth day, I finished my peeling, and today my skin is looking smoother. It's been 10 days since the Smart Skin. Still a little red and some dryness, but everything is well. It's been 6 weeks since the Smart Skin.